As artificial intelligence grows more sophisticated and ubiquitous, the voices warning against its current and future pitfalls increase. Whether it's the increasing automation of certain jobs, gender and racial bias issues, or autonomous weapons that operate without human oversight, those technologies make people worried on a number of fronts. This is while we're still in the very early stages of artificial intelligence development. This technology meant to make our life easier, more efficient, and even safer, but what is the destructive potential of it? This video presents three ways artificial intelligence could destroy the world as we know it. Let's begin. When people think of artificial intelligence, or AI, scenes of android killers and computers gone rogue often come to mind. Hollywood films like Ex Machina and the Terminator franchise have instilled in us a sense of dread at the thought of an AI going against its programming and turning on humans. While the AI money-making industry is worth trillions of dollars, ethical questions arise of its potential danger, some of it even told in the documentary movie, The Social Dilemma. So here are three ways experts say are scary potential scenarios for AI. Number 1. Mass unemployment. AI could lead to mass unemployment by job automation. This is viewed as the most immediate concern and threat by our electronic friends. Today, we all know that it's not a matter of if certain jobs will disappear, but it is a matter of when. The jobs whose workers perform predictable and repetitive tasks are well underway to disappear. Hey, we know you hate those repetitive jobs anyway. So who gives a heck? Well, think twice. According to a 2019 Brookings Institution study, 36 million people work in positions with high exposure to automation, meaning that before long at least 70% of their daily tasks, ranging from retail sales and market analysis to hospitality and warehouse labor, will be done using AI. As AI gets more and more evolved, it is becoming more familiar with large data like laws, regulations, and even detecting cancer. Even professions that require graduate degrees and additional post-college training aren't immune to AI displacement. In fact, technology strategists say some of them may well be decimated. AI already is having a significant impact on medicine. Law and accounting might be next, and no, that doesn't mean you can hire ChatGPT to represent you in court. We even see simple coding can be done by AI. In the near future, even programmers might not be job safe as we all thought. Imagine it is 2043, a world where jobs like flipping burgers, driving, picking, cleaning, and customer service will completely disappear, leaving lower-income class society unemployed and angry, which can lead to a serious crisis on a world scale. Those jobs provide lots and lots of people, and the unemployment rate will skyrocket, creating rallies of frustration and anger against AI, while the wealth gap will be much wider than we ever saw it. This scenario can bring us to the possibility of a civil war or mass uprising. While we hope this will never happen, proponents of AI say that the technology will lead to the creation of new kinds of jobs. The need for engineers will be heightened, as the sophistication of new technology requires the right talent to develop it. Humans will also have to use AI in their daily lives in order to perform new functions that will be considered day-to-day and will be AI dependent. Number 2. AI war. Yes, your true dread might be a real future outcome. The advent of so-called killer robots and other uses of AI in military applications has experts worried the technology could end up resulting in war. Tesla chief executive Elon Musk, known for his outspoken views on AI, warned last year that the technology could result in World War III. Some analysts and campaigners contend that the development of lethal autonomous weapons and the use of AI in military decision-making creates a multitude of ethical dilemmas and opens the possibility of AI-enhanced, or AI-led, wars. While you might think, hey, who cares? Let those metal boxes kill each other. Consequences might be dire for all of us, collateral damage, or advanced AI-led cyber war might kill your power, turn off this video, and even spoil that lasagna you hold in your fridge. Whether we understand this or not, in the near future we are completely dependent on advanced technology. AI could leave us in a fraction of a second without our entire infrastructure. Hi there, if you enjoy the content, please subscribe and hit the bell icon. The Russian-Ukrainian war presented the vast use of drones and advanced technology weapons, which were devastating as much as the old era weapons. AI robot is fully capable today of acquiring targets on their own, detecting friend from foe. But what if the foe is disguised as a friend? What if a friend did a mistake moving in a threatening way at dark? What kind of ethical and moral responsibility will this wheeled Terminator-looking bot will have? Today there's even a group of NGOs, non-governmental organizations, dedicated to banning such machines. The Campaign to Stop Killer Robots, set up in 2013, calls on governments to prevent the development of AI-powered drones and other vehicles. Earlier this year, the U.S. defense think tank RAND Corporation warned in a study that the use of AI in military applications could give rise to a nuclear war by 2040. The thinking behind that bold prediction was that the chance of a military AI system making a mistake in its analysis of a situation could lead nations to take rash and potentially catastrophic decisions. So, it's 2039, AI advanced warning system detects nuclear warheads heading toward the US. The system detected it with 99.9% certainty. It was never wrong before. So would it be wrong now? You verify this with the AI system again, but it is persistent with its information, tons of pressure on your shoulders. You pass that data to your commander, who passes up ranks until the president is notified. A counterattack is launched, and the world is at a nuclear war. This way, AI could wipe humanity on grounds of a mistake or just a malicious plan. Number 3. Privacy, security, and the rise of deepfakes. While job loss is currently the most pressing issue related to AI doom, it's merely one among many potential risks. Experts also fear that AI could be used for mass surveillance, jeopardizing our security. In China, the fear of AI tracking appears to be becoming a reality. In various Chinese municipalities, the combination of facial recognition technology and AI is being used to the benefit of authorities to clamp down on crime. AI cameras and voice recognition may share what you are doing with authorities, or it may be a rogue AI looking for a victim. And while anybody can follow what and when you do by just following you on Twitter and Facebook, we are still kind of aware of the information we provide. This power might be used by dark and totalitarian regimes to make the people obey their rules and regulations, making life unbearable. The year is 2050. We live in a world where AI-operated cameras constantly surveilling you. They follow you everywhere. A deepfake video of your face and voice is used in a misleading way, showing you committing a crime. Other privacy breaches use your private info only you know about yourself. In combination, all of this data is used together, and you find yourself accused of a crime, even though you are completely innocent. Deepfake evolved so much it is hard to distinguish reality from fake. You have been just set up by a malicious AI. Deepfake can also be used to spread wide misinformation and create world-scale panic. By personalities that are very difficult to differentiate from real ones, those can be deployed cheaply and at scale on Twitter, Facebook, or Instagram. They could conceivably influence an election, create an uprising, or start wars. So, while AI improving our lives, it's worth pausing on this for a moment. Nearly half of the smartest people working on AI believe there is a 1 in 10 chance or greater that their life's work could end up contributing to the annihilation of humanity. By a survey done in 2022. These were just the top 3 examples. What other scary ways you think AI is capable of? Will AI be the asteroid that annihilated all humans? Hit us in the comments below, let us know what we might have missed, and feel free to discuss your opinion. We are always happy to hear fresh ideas. And of course, we also want to be warned of other sinister AI plans you might know about. For more of these kinds of videos, tech explainers, and updates, be kind and help us spread the content. Subscribe and hit the bell icon. Unlike AI, we are not planning to let you down. We post videos every week, bringing you fresh bits and bytes of technology and the future. Until the next video, thank you for watching.